But first, hours after the FDA approved the third vaccine in the fight against COVID-19, Louisville has landed in the spotlight, home to one of two Johnson & Johnson distribution centers, now preparing to ship out millions of doses as soon as tomorrow.
The United States now has a third weapon in the fight against COVID-19. Johnson & Johnson's single-shot vaccine receiving emergency use authorization from the FDA on Saturday.
We're confident in our finding that the Janssen COVID-19 vaccine meets our rigorous standards of safety and effectiveness.
An independent CDC council meeting Sunday to review the data, making its public health recommendation. UPS trucks already lined up at this distribution center outside Louisville, ready for the rollout. 3.9 million doses of Johnson & Johnson's vaccine ready to ship out. 2.8 million of those to states and local jurisdictions. The rest to pharmacies, communities, and federally qualified health centers.
So this vaccine has been shown to be 100% protective against hospitalizations and death, and 85% protective against severe disease for all the variants worldwide.
Officials urging Americans to get vaccinated no matter which vaccine is available.
We believe that people should take the vaccine that they are able to access. We feel all these vaccines meet our standards for effectiveness.
As more Americans get vaccinated and states begin to ease restrictions, Dr. Anthony Fauci says we still need to take some precautions.
So you could be protected from disease and still have virus. And that's the reason why you hear us all the public health officials saying to wear a mask. And the reason is essentially to protect other people from occasionally you may inadvertently infect someone else, even though you are protected.
He says the Biden administration is working with the CDC on updated recommendations for those who are vaccinated. Mary Alice Parks, ABC News, Washington.